did you purchase a domain from Monovm, but you don't see its status as active. This could be because your email is not verified. Today, we will show you how to do that. In your browser, enter the following URL. This will take you to the domain control panel. Now, enter your email. And here, enter your password. Click on the login button. Now select Manage Orders and click on List Search Orders. Select your domain from the provided list. Now click on the Resend Email button. You should get the verification email. Open your email. We are using Gmail as an example. Head over to the menu on the left and scroll down and click More. A drop-down list will appear where you should select a spam folder. Look for an email from Monovm. If it is there, click on the Select checkbox. Next, click on the Not Spam button. Now head back to your primary inbox and open the email. Here you will find the verification link. Click on it. You should now see the verification confirmation screen. And that's it. Your domain should now be active as your email is verified.